Hey everyone, I am so sorry I never posted this part 2 for the little salt and pepper shaker of the donut and the coffee mug. I was honestly really intimidated by the logo since there's so many fine details I didn't really know how to tackle it. I also thought white would be the safe choice for the actual mug part since I've seen so many different colors in the show I wasn't really sure exactly which one would be right. But I hope this is up to your guys' standards and you enjoyed.